You can't keep flat. Well, okay, maybe you can. To scare me. Why won't he let me get close? Don't be afraid. It's me. Sunny, I know you're in there. I won't let them hurt you anymore, I promise. To help you. Okay. Where did he go? Oh no, Chloe! Left you behind. Let me help you. Beautiful. I know this neighborhood. It's near Sunny's gym. Hey! There you are. I missed you. Just try to not get yourself trapped again, okay? up, Sunny. You're going to be late for class.
I hate gym class.
What? I thought it was your favorite. What's wrong? What did he want to tell me? Chloe, not again! Fight back!
Friends sometimes they hit me so hard that it hurts. I feel so uncool for not getting their jobs.
Huh? What's that, Sunny?
Nothing.
He tried to tell me about this?
Why don't I get their jokes? Everybody finds it funny, except me. Why am I so uncool? What's wrong with me?
Why the hell? Why don't I remember this? Was I really that distracted? What's wrong with me?
What's wrong with me? I'm trying to toughen up. I've even started doing sports. I just want to be strong. But they say I'll always be weak, because Papa is weak. Is Papa really weak, Kay?
No, Sunny. You were just trying to interrogate you. Papa isn't weak. Neither are you. I wish I told you that back then. Shoo!
Face it. I'm too weak. I'm just not made for this. I'm too viny. They say that too. Sometimes I feel bad, Kay. Maybe it would be better if...
No! No!
Maybe it would be better if I stopped living.
Sorry, Sunny. I missed everything you were saying. Can you start over? But first, look at this. My boyfriend texted me the funniest dog picture ever.
Huh?
Come on, I was just a little distracted. Don't you think these are funny? You have no sense of humor lately.
You're awful. You don't know anything. And your boyfriend doesn't know anything.
Whoa, jeez, calm down. You've been such a baby lately.
I'm not a baby.
Look, I'm sorry. I promise I'm listening. You were talking about your friends, right? You had a great time with them?
No! What? No, you never listened to me, Kay.
Well then, what's your problem? Tell me.
It sounds like I am the problem.
Sunny? Sunny, wait! See you later, I guess. Oh my god, Sunny. I'm so sorry. I was such an idiot. You're not alone anymore. Not this time.
Sunny's back again. The little baby girl.
I'm not a girl.
Oh, is that so? Well, then prove it.
Be strong. I'm here to help you.
Prove what?
Are you not a girl? Sunny isn't even a boy's name.
Prove it.
Oh, no. What did they do to Sunny? A bit more, and it'll be free.
This isn't funny.
Whoops. Then we will do it for you. Put his pants down!
No!
I'll help you. You're not alone in this anymore.
We're gonna find you. We're gonna kill you.
Oh my god! You seem like a girl! Like an ugly one.
Hands down! Hands down! Hands down!
Take that for lying to us!
Thank you.
Those are not your friends. That's enough. Sunny, I'm so sorry. I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never bend here again. I promise, okay? Sunny! Oh, Sunny, it's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. Okay, Sunny?
Hey, Ali!
What? I can't... I can't understand him anymore. When he was a monster, I understood him well. Monster. She said such terrible things about me, but they were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before now, I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now. I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her. Whoever she was looking for, I hope she found him. I'm glad he's human again. If only I could ask him how he did it. Are you okay?
Hey, Ali!
Okay, just stay there. There's gotta be someone who can help us. I'll have a look around.
Ready to take another swim with me?
Of course you're here again.
Come on, Kay. You used to give in to temptation all the time. You know you want to.
You're okay.
Oh, hi! I've been searching everywhere for you.
But instead I found her. Hi? I'm Kay.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to focus. Everyone wants something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward. Now she is your problem. Good. Now, where was I? What's this? Haven't I done enough? If you want help, go to him.
At least you didn't leave me. Hi, Chloe. Did you see where the girl went? She was just here. Look what Jack gave me. This is the band I was telling you about. It's their new album.
I'm sorry, I had a bit of a headache.
I know. Isn't it the best? He is the best. I could kiss him. He's so romantic.
Ew, Kay. That's so gross.
What, Sunny? You want a kiss too?
Ew, no.
Wait. If that's Sunny and me, is that my...
No. It turns out he doesn't really like hiking.
This whole trip was his idea.
I know. I'm surprised by a lot of things he says.
Jack is so distant lately.
Kay, I have my own things to deal with right now, okay? Your father...
But I'm just confused. Jack used to be the most loving man on the planet. But now he...
is never really there anymore.
Why is he working again?
I don't know.
Why does he never keep his promises?
Why does he never do things with us anymore?
I don't know.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Thank you. me. Kay. Thank goodness you're here. Wait! Chloe, where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please. It looks like it's been attacked by something big. I'm not sure I can do this. Is that really my mother down there? down again? Wait. I recognize this furniture. Is this Peppa's office? What happened here? I don't know what to do. He seems so angry. No. I need to get myself together. I need to be strong.
I don't know how to handle this.
That's okay. I mean, I'll listen if you need me. I'm here.
No, it's not enough. It's not right.
I'm so tired, but I need to help him. One step at a time. I have to find my brother. Everything. Chloe! Wait, I'll free you.
She doesn't care. I won't!
I just need to be more patient and understanding. If I give him space, then everything will be fine. If I do that, then everything will be great.
He still doesn't realize I'm here. How can they be so close?
Chloe,
oh, not listen to each other. This is like a nightmare. I want us to stop. Please.
His dreams. I can encourage him, support him.
I will never be happy with her.
Beautiful. Wait, this is the summer market. I remember now. My parents used to take Sunny and me here all the time. It's where they first met. But I don't see Papa anywhere. Papa? Where are you? Chloe? I'm so glad you're... And who are your new friends? Hi, everyone.
Kate, we missed Kate, you're back! Yay! Let's play catch!
Okay, how do we play?
You forgot the rules? Kay is getting old. Kay is getting old. You did it!
Beautiful market.
Not as beautiful as you are.
Mama? Papa?
Hurry up! Hurry up! Yay!
Vivienne, you are so beautiful. Did you know that?
have no idea, Adam. You're such a charmer. Buy the baby socks. What's that supposed to mean?
Let's play tag.
Well, if you like those socks, then they might fit some potential babies. I was just joking.
Come and play with us.
Come on, Adam. Isn't it too early to be talking about babies?
All I'm saying is, you're the kind of person I could imagine having kids with. It's too much for a first date, isn't it?
Well,
I mean, I don't want children right now, but, you know,
sure,
someday.
Look, sure.
I'm sorry. Maybe I'd better go.
Thinking about it. Let's take it a bit slower, okay?
Of course. I'm just getting carried away. This is such a beautiful day. How about a makeup kiss?
On
the cheek, of course.
Okay, Mr. Sean.
Something wrong.
Where's Papa?
Calm down, okay? Papa will be here any minute.
Where's my beautiful smart princess?
Papa, here!
There she is! I can't believe you're already three! You are so tall!
She's four, Adam.
Four? Of course. So grown up. Honey, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Late? I haven't heard from you in 2 days. 2 days you've been gone! I thought you were dead. Didn't you think about us, about how we would feel?
The work trip was hellish. It was awful. I'm awful, I know. Come on, let's go to the cafe. I'm starving.
Adam, what the...
Don't fight with me in front of Kay.
But I...
Kay, who wants a big chocolate ice cream?
Me, Papa, me! I love you.
I love you too, Kay.
I don't remember that, and I don't want to hear it. This is too much. Poor Mama. Who are you now? Are you also friendly?
Mama is crying again.
Please laugh again, Mama. Mama and Papa are fighting again. Papa wanted to play with us. Where is he? Where is Papa?
I can't take this anymore. But I have to keep going. Get out of my way.
I'm doing you a favor. Just give up.
I can't. If I stop now, nothing will ever get better.
But it might get worse.
I have to try. What's wrong with it? This one is... So far, so good.
A bad sister, You treated Sunny like dirt.
I was selfish, yes. But I've changed. I will never let him down again. Or anyone else.
Oh, so now you think you can interfere in everybody's lives again?
No. I just need to listen. I can help them.
Oh, poor Kay. You're making it worse without even realizing.
At least I'm trying. I'm not.
Your parents are unhappy. Leave them alone.
What? No. They stayed together because of me. And because of Sunny.
In an unhappy marriage. Well, the truth hurts.
No. They were happy too. They just need to listen and help each other.
Kay, you have no right to tell your parents what to do. Children aren't supposed to interfere in their parents' lives.
I don't care. I will help them. They just need me to listen. If it worked for Sunny, it will work for them too. I can do this.
So, you've made it further than ever before. But Kay, ask yourself, why are you still a monster?
I can fix it. Poor Chloe. You're still tangled up. We can figure this out, okay?
I know things have been tough lately.
Yes. I miss you. Sunny and Kay do too. You're never really here.
Not this again. I told you I need to work. It took me ages to get to this position. I don't want to lose it. Kay is 20 now. She can take care of herself, and Sunny has you. Look, I'm exhausted. Let's talk about this later, okay?
Fine. It's a beautiful day. Let's not ruin it.
Deal.
And this place is great, isn't it?
It's wonderful.
I need to show you something.
What is it?
Let's just say we're going on a boat trip. You see that house over there?
Yes.
Do you like it?
House.
Oh, well, it's ours now.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, that's great.
Well, to think of all the things we can do here. You can barbecue in the summer and relax in the garden. You can even work from home.
It's just this is... all so sudden.
Let's go inside. You'll love it.
Okay.
We're going to be so happy here. I promise.
Four years ago, we bought that house. So, my family home was just a rescue measure. It was a lie from the very beginning.
I don't... want to talk! Why don't you get that?
Our family is falling apart because you won't talk. All we need to do is listen to each other and help each other. It's not that hard.
No! We have tried that for long enough.
Kay, wake up! Wake up! Let's play!
What is going on? Mama, Papa?
Why don't you want to talk?
You do enough talking for both of us. All I want is some peace. But you're always moaning and whining and disrespecting me. Leave me alone!